Welcome traders, another tick mill trading update with me, Patrick Munnerly. Want to update the Tesla view, tracking this broader WXY pattern versus the 1154 swing high. We have a downside objective of 616. Came about $20 short of that on Friday. Also got monthly projected range support, 623 under descending trend channel support of the broader potential flag pattern at 645. I'm either looking today for a full test of this area and watching for bullish reversal patterns here, or alternatively a move back through 732 to engage on the long side, ultimately then looking for a move back up to test into the 950 handle, and then the flag resistance coming in somewhere around 1085, and then if we break through there, I'll be trailing stops up and looking to run a longer term position here. At this stage, it would take a close through the 538 level to suggest further downside, targeting 440 as the next downside objective. As always, traders, plan the trade, trade the plan, and most importantly, manage your risk. Until next time, thanks very much.